Habibi. It's a 32-count four-wall improver level line dance choreographed by Gary O'Reilly. A right forward mambo, a left coaster cross, a sidewalk right, recover left, a weave left, and the weave touching your right toe next to your left foot, a quarter turning chasse to your right, a half a turning lockstep. Step back on your right, place your left heel forward, bring your left in, and touch your right toe next to your left foot. Out, out, in. Cross sambas, traveling slightly forward. Cross your right leg over your left, step back on your left. Turn a quarter on your right, and cross shuffle to your right. Step your right to your right. Your left toe next to your right. Step to your left and a behind side cross and an out out with hip bumps. Out, out. A ball step, placing your right footed forward and do a quarter pivot to your left, and you're ready to start the next wall of the dance. Now the dance with the count. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four and five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five, six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five, six and seven, eight. There is one restart in the dance, and this occurs on wall three. You will dance the first 16 counts of the dance, and then you restart the dance. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four and five and six and seven and eight, and you restart the dance here.
Today.